Episode 6, lesbians. Nope, genius lady. Let's get into it.
Damn, he forgot the whole word.
Yeah. Because that's what we've been calling it outside of record.
True.
Running away. What? Just as dangerous as the princess. Oh my gosh. Fit buffers one more time. I'll switch player.
Okay.
Look at that. The threat worked. It's no longer buffering. Oh, we've seen her before, right?
Yeah.
Whoa. Oh, is this whenever the dragon was about to die, and then it said, like, I will curse you? Is she talking about whenever that dragon was like,
remember?
Huh? So the curse was knowledge. That's new. No. Oh, what the heck? The mother. Have we ever seen her? I think this is the first time we've seen the mom. Oh. Oh no.
Okay. So they have something working a little
Yeah.
bit.
Yeah, he is stupid, so yeah. She's really holding on for dear life right now.
No.
You ever tried something similar to this? Like the acupuncture?
No. But I am planning on getting a tattoo.
No. Yeah, that's a lot bigger than an acupuncture.
Yeah, but it's gonna be a small one.
Hey, I need that, dude. That's still a huge thing.
Yeah. Luckily, I can put on numbing cream. That helps.
That's good. Now that's a crazy tattoo. Oh, is that the girl that was with the stupid prince?
It's a cr
Whoa, what? How would y'all know that? It's easy to put on a plastic face for 5 seconds. She could be saving her own ass. Well, all y'all are a bunch of old adults. It's kind of awkward to talk about freaking love in front of y'all. It would make sense to say it from a fellow peer that's of the same age or similar age. Obviously, you have a bias. You have a bias, brown-haired man. What the what are you doing? She's using magic, but she doesn't know? What?
Or it's more like she knows but has no control.
She has magicite in her heart? What? Isn't that the thing that turns you into a monster, though? You're a hybrid? Affects people's minds? The power of fascination. Should we just assume that fascination means like to be involved or to be have a positive response towards the person? Like that?
Yeah, so fascinated by them aesthetically, but then also a burn in jealousy is like intensified, I guess.
Ah, yeah. Or maybe the consequence of people being fascinated causes others to be envious and thus the jealousy?
Yep.
Ah. Is there a way to get rid of the magicite inside of her? Oh my gosh, you're gonna have Lainey and you're gonna have the genius lady all in the same house. She's gonna have a harem. No way. He's not about to pull off a harem. Oh, show, damn, that was quick. That was a quick episode. A lot of
that
new,
was a gap.
Yeah, there was a lot of new things shown. I'm pretty interested now, and I wonder if the brother's stupidity came from the fascination. But I don't want to give him that benefit of the doubt because he was stupid even without the girl being there. So I'm just gonna assume he was just stupid in general. And the fascination only made him just even more stupid. But he's still stupid from the get-go.
Fair enough.
Yeah. Anyway, episode... What episode is it? Ooh-wee. Episode 6 of Genius Lady. Hopefully you all enjoyed watching it with us. And join us in the next episode, whenever it comes out then.
All right. Bye-bye.